Can Wix be used for blogging? Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Greg, and today I'm bringing you another video on Wix, and this is going to cover the topic of, is Wix the best platform to use for blogging, or should you be using something different? And generally answering the question of, can you use Wix for blogging? So without further ado, let's get right into the computer here. So the short answer is yes. So if you're in a hurry, yes, you can use Wix for blogging, and all you have to do is come to Wix, create a new website, and just choose blog right here. When you choose blog, it's going to bring you to the templates, specifically the blog templates, and you can just pick from any of those and literally start creating your blog. Now, if we jump right in here, it'll bring us to the next prompt, and that is, do you want to use the artificial intelligence or create a template? So for anyone making any kind of website on Wix, I hands down recommend that you create it yourself with your template. If you do the artificial intelligence, typically it creates more problems than it does good, because if you want to remove something, it gets a little bit complicated. So just do choose from templates, which is right over here. And we'll click that and go over to the templates. And now these are specifically all the blog templates. Now, if you decided you want to change your mind for something different, you can still go into all the different templates over here. But within the blog templates, you can sort it even further by going into specific types of blogs, or you can just stick with these and choose from some of the popular ones that are up at the top. Now, the beautiful part of Wix is all of these templates are completely free to use, and you can even launch and host your own live blog completely for free without paying a single dollar. Now, the catch to that is that there's going to be some Wix branding, and your website name will have your username .wixsite.com/ the name of your blog. So you won't have it custom. It won't be just the name of your blog.com. You have to pay. It starts at $5 a month to get that feature. But on the free website, it's completely free. You don't pay a single dollar, and you'll be able to have a blog live and ready to go. So the reason that that's good is that if you're not sure if you're going to commit to blogging or not, and you make your website on Wix like this, you can make that free website and play around with it, see how good you can get it to look. And it might even look so good that you motivate yourself to go ahead and purchase a premium plan, connect it to your own website name, and make it all yours and without any Wix logos at all. So that's the options you have here. So you can go through here and you can view or edit these templates. If you view it, it's just gonna show you what that template looks like. And at any point, you can go ahead and edit it. So if we were to choose, I always go for this one right here. I love this blogging template, and we can view it right now. And all it's saying up top, price is free. We can view it, what it looks like on the desktop. And then also we can switch it over to mobile to see what it looks like for someone on a phone. And a good thing to know about Wix is that you can easily, in the editor, you can change any of these appearances here. So you can change and make this background bigger. You can customize the text. You can do whatever you want specifically for mobile and specifically for desktop. So it's not you change it on one thing and then it affects the other. You can customize the way that both of them look to be exactly how you want. Wix will be extremely easy to customize, make it look amazing, and have that free site and have it live. Literally, you can have it live today. You'll have a site up. So it is very good for beginners. So I recommend anyone who's just starting out, go with a Wix site and at least get the feel for it. So with that being said, I think you should start out on Wix because it's so easy to get up and running and have a live site, and then decide from there if you want to go with a paid plan. So it's $5 to connect your domain, or $10 a month if you want to remove everything Wix and it be your own blog, or you just stick with the completely free Wix website. But hopefully that gives you guys a good idea of if you can use Wix for blogging. But just to sum everything up, if you are a beginner going into a blog, I think this is an excellent option for you to get started. And if you guys need some more help putting your Wix blog together, I'm going to leave some Wix tutorials down in the description, and these are great ones that'll walk you through putting your whole website together, optimizing the SEO if you want to learn a little bit more about that, making the site load quickly, just things like that. So I'll link all those down in the description, and then browse through the channel because I've got a lot of Wix tutorials here and there that'll guide you through common questions that people have as they put together their Wix site. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you like this kind of content and you want to be guided through putting your Wix site together, subscribe to the channel because I've always got more coming for you guys. If you have any questions or video suggestions, leave them down in the comments and I'll make you a video about it. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next one.